Hello everyone, what is up? It is FMI Gaming here. You can call me Levi, and I have started a new world. My last one was super duper exciting. There was a lot of stuff I wanted to show you guys, but unfortunately there are corrupt bits of data causing errors, and it just keeps lagging and all this other kind of crap. And it's unfortunate because I was going to make like a creeper spawn trap, and I have made some animal spawn traps I want to show you. And I was making this super, super, super duper awesome water slide, but unfortunately it will not let me cast more than like 30 seconds without the whole thing crashing. Oh, it killed my door. Oh, there's another one. So I decided that I would go a different style and play on hard difficulty, take it off peaceful. Who's doing this? And now I have to duel some creepers that are trying to explode my face. And I don't like that very much. So I found myself this nice little home here and managed to dig a hole before it was... What the freak? That is just a large hole. Let's sneak over there. There's a creeper down there. Wow, that is... Wow, my home almost fell like in there. So I made a little hole. It's not exciting at all. I need to find some stuff, so I can make some torches. What do they call that? Ash? I don't even know. I'm such a noob at this game, and then I'm going on here playing on hard to make it interesting. I still hear bad guys around. Go away, spider! I don't want to die. Oh, I don't have any health left. I need to make some armor. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. This isn't good. Come at me, bro. Come at me. No, don't come. Got it. Okay. So, can you make stone armor? I don't remember. No, you cannot. Crap. I need to go and find some iron so I can make some armor and not just completely die. Unfortunately, I blew up my door. So it's a new door. And we're gonna have to go down there in the dark until we can find some more steps. Yeah, what is this leg spike? I'm so excited for my new computer just because this one is being so crappy lately. I'm not good. Yes, my new computer should be at my hometown. What am I doing? On Thursday, it should be there, which would be awesome. Because this one is really starting to piss me off. I don't know if it was Minecraft's fault or my hard drive's fault for all these blocks going all corrupty and twitchy and just destroying everything. Hopefully, my new computer will be able to run those. No, I don't think so. I thought I found a way to fix it, which was to, just die. Like, the first time I just died, it was okay for a while, but this time I died and everything's not okay. So I'm gonna just dig a hole and be really completely boring right now. Try and find some stuff, like make some light so we can actually see in here. So as you notice, I was playing on peaceful earlier, so this hard is new to me. On the private server I played on, it was, I think, just easy. It still wasn't that big of a deal. And there were a lot of resources everywhere, so it was like, oh, I can make myself diamond armor. No worry about that. Iron, yes! So excited for iron. I wonder if people are like that in real life, if they're looking for iron, like, hey, a block of iron ore! I'm so excited right now! Let's get my pickaxe and dig at it. That'll be a fun day. But I believe it wouldn't pick that easy. That's okay, because this is a video game, and video games aren't real, because, you know, getting shot isn't that easy and all that other crap. So one of the things I wanted to talk today about was an intro, because as I realized, I need an intro for these gaming channel videos, because any intro I have right now is not a gaming type at all. It'd be kind of nice to get one of those sweet, slick, 3D text intros with some cool, awesome, I don't know, music with a lot of beat in it, And I don't know, you know, the other gaming channels have these cool intros. So if you or if you know anyone who knows how to make those, please let me know. And because I really just need to get one of those so we can get this channel up and going. Oh gosh. Oh, looks like I'm gonna go to the point of no return right here. So yeah, that would be super uber cool. Earlier today, I was just doing physics homework, and I decided that it was Minecraft time because it was just kicking my ass way too hard. There was one question left, and it was like, how long does your doctor need to be to have blah, 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 blah? And I was like, oh, gosh, I don't know. I tried to do it, and it's online homework, and it was supposed to give good feedback. The online homework just basically said, you're wrong. Try again. The only feedback I've ever gotten from the online homework stuff is either check your signs, which usually means that you got the value wrong, and just you're wrong as feedback. I hate online homework. Oh gosh, I hear creepers. And I have half a heart and I'm in a hole. Everything I have is in this hole. I do not like it. Do I go back up or do I go and fall in a cavern and die? I don't have any stuff yet. Crap. I am bad. I need friends for this. So if you know anyone that has a server or a good server that I can join, please let me know, because this would be a lot better with more people. It can be survival. It can be a builder, creator one. I don't know what you call those. We have plenty of resources. Basically, this is freaking me out right now. These small little spaces remind me of my experience with snow caves. Oh, found the cavern. Don't think I want to go down there right now. So let's just put a piece of dirt there and there. And I'm actually thinking we're going to get out of here. This is freaking me out. So, my experience with snow caves. I've actually slept in a snow cave. With my father and brother, we are on an outing, and we built a snow cave and slept in it. And basically, it was all fine now that the pain is over. Not the pain, but like coldness, and you know, it wasn't favorable at all because it was freaking cold and wet, and it was dark in the cave. So when we went to bed, it was, let's see, probably had, you can't really see it, but that much, nope, that's my face right in it. Probably about that much space about it, you know, you can almost stand up in it. When we woke up, it was so melted and stuff, our faces were literally like 2 inches from the ice that was melting down on our face. Obviously, not a good situation to be in, so we're like, okay, hurry up, everyone. Get out of the cave, let's pack up and go home, because we don't want to die in this icy snow cave, and I'm going back down here. Then I'm going to go about right here, to the block, and mine over, because I really want light in here, and I can't believe I haven't found any yet. Which kind of makes me sad, but you know what. We deal with what we get in life, and That's not just in Minecraft either, that's in real life. Physics homework, you know what, it's just physics homework, it'll be over sometime. Snow cave that you're gonna probably die in because it's about to collapse on you, you know what, was that? Nope, not it, damn it. Wait, I didn't pick it up, yes! Light! Four torches, ah, yes. Come back out here and boom, torch. That's so much better with just one torch. Look at all this. I'm so excited! Yes! I think that's going to be all for this episode. I'm going to probably keep working on this world a little bit. And hopefully it won't go corrupt like my last one. I'm thinking probably won't have any more videos up until they're being done on my new computer. Which will hopefully be probably Friday afternoon-ish. I'll be pretty excited to cast new videos as soon as I get that bad boy up and running. It's like that Quest commercial. I hate that Quest commercial. I hate most commercials. People need to know how to figure out how to do commercials. I think they should, like, take my commercials and use my commercials. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's on my main channel. got more iron. My lucky day. My lucky day. So farewell, everyone. Thank you for your help. Please like this video if you have not already. Even if you didn't like it, you know what? I'd hope you to be a good sport and just to like it. To make my pain of losing my last world just a little bit better, because, you know, it's traumatizing putting in basically 24 hours of work into a giant, humongous freaking water slide. It's going to be super awesome, and then have it get corrupted. That's like the worst way to go. The creepers came in and blew it up. You know, that'd be exciting, but no. Block, files, missing, blah, 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 blah. Trying to relocate. Oh, Minecraft is just going to crash. Hey, look, it's coming. I'll explore that next time. Okay, everyone, thank you for watching. Like, comment, give me, let's see. Why do I always have an issue thinking of this? Constructive criticism. Yeah, I got it. It's always like, I know it's CC, constructive criticism, but for some reason, it always, like, blanks my mind. Leave constructive criticism. Help me to make this channel how you want to see it, but not, like, make a video of me and praise me in your video. Not like that. That's not, you know, other people don't want to watch that. Just you. I can make you a special channel where I can do that alone, but that might cost you a little bit, if you know what I mean. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. See you later before I don't have this video. Oh god, Archer!